Trivia and Vengeance Falls from the album of the same name. This is Mike Corbridge, this is Rock Business. If you're enjoying your local music scene and you want to go and see some special bands tonight, some local talent from Milton Keynes, I recommend you go to the Crawford Arms. They have something on tonight called the ATW Fest. It's a festival celebrating and honouring the life of Alex Weller, who was one of the band members of Invoco. And there's a whole list of Milton Keynes bands playing there tonight, including Hacktivist, Heart of a Coward. Entry's only £5. Recommend you go. Celebrate the life and times of Alex, who tragically died last year. Our next track is from what some deem as the originators of thrash. It needs no introduction. Ace of Spades, Motorhead. I've just picked up a few emails asking where the ATW Fest is tonight. I've posted it on the Facebook page, so if you want to go on there and have a look, it's got a link to it. My next track is coming right back to the present. It's Bring Me the Horizon. Can you feel my heart?
I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all.
This is Mike Corbridge and Rock Business, bringing you the best of rock music from past and present. In the second hour, we've got the best rock ballads from the best rock bands on the planet. Rock Business is here to help local bands promote themselves. So if you know any bands that like to come and promote themselves, play their music out to our audience, feel free to contact me on mikec@setclosesounds.org or contact me on the Facebook page. Also, I'm looking for businesses to come in and help promote those bands that are local as well, so we get a real local community going. I have my own business, 21st Century Digital Marketing, and my objective is really to help these bands with digital marketing and help them get out there and show the Milton Keynes what the best we've got to offer. The next track, Bullet for My Valentine, Breaking Point.
Find my breaking.
Breaking Point, Bullet for My Valentine. Hey, enjoying the show so far, guys. Still some more great music for you coming up, including this band right now who are playing the fest tonight at the Crawford Arms. It's Heart of a Coward, Shade.